Democrat candidate arrested twice for stalking women, and he's still running? The Democrats sure can pick 'em, huh? After weeks and weeks of reports of liberals assaulting women, more news is breaking. It seems like the left has a serious problem with their men. Maybe all that virtue signaling over feminism and women's rights is just a cover-up for perverts. Perhaps conservative men, who believe in traditional gender roles and treating women like ladies, are better suited to lead us. Because once again, a Democrat running for office has been exposed as a predator. From Daily Wire. Police arrested a Democratic congressional candidate on stalking charges after a woman accused him of watching her, following her, and sending her a picture of his genitals. Authorities arrested David Olcon on Friday at an apartment complex in Albuquerque nearly 2 weeks after an arrest warrant was issued for him on October 30 in Santa Fe, KRQE News 13 reported. Share on Facebook. The Democrats sure can pick 'em, huh? After weeks and weeks of reports of liberals assaulting women, more news is breaking. It seems like the left has a serious problem with their men. Maybe all that virtue signaling over feminism and women's rights is just a cover-up for perverts. Perhaps conservative men, who believe in traditional gender roles and treating women like ladies, are better suited to lead us. Because once again, a Democrat running for office has been exposed as a predator. From Daily Wire. Police arrested a Democratic congressional candidate on stalking charges after a woman accused him of watching her, following her, and sending her a picture of his genitals. Authorities arrested David Olcon on Friday at an apartment complex in Albuquerque nearly 2 weeks after an arrest warrant was issued for him on October 30 in Santa Fe, KRQE News 13 reported. Image result for David Olcon. Olcon, who was running for New Mexico's open District 2 congressional seat, is accused of stalking a woman attending a Halloween party on October 28. His accuser claims that he sent her repeated text messages suggesting that he was watching her, other messages professing his love for her, and one picture of his genitals. Later that night, he allegedly began texting her that he was outside of her apartment. Police arrested Olcon in Albuquerque after they were called to an apartment complex late on Friday afternoon. The Albuquerque Police Department did not give details on what happened when they arrived on scene, only that they took Olcon into custody. Stalking. Harassing. Sending inappropriate images. Seems like a pattern for liberal men. They pretend to be on the side of women, sticking up for feminism and other radical causes. Yet time and again the most vocal on the left prove to be dangerous. These kinds of actions lead to worse things. If Olcon wasn't apprehended now, he would have continued this behavior. Who knows what would have happened next? Would he have attacked this woman? Raped her? His pattern of behavior suggests this is something common with him. But will it affect his chances at the polls? Will he be removed by the Democratic Party, or will they allow him to run? All I can say is the people of New Mexico deserve much better. Better.